corner with plenty of height on it. And it's headed in. Tony Rudiger and Chelsea are level on aggregate. They lead 2-0 on the night. And Thomas Tuchel's dream is getting ever closer to coming true.